Today we will learn and write 10 lines on Children's Day. Children's Day is celebrated on 14th November every year in India. We celebrate Children's Day on the birthday of Jawaharlal Nehru. He was the first Prime Minister of independent India. Children fondly refer him as Chacha Nehru. Jawaharlal Nehru had great affection for children. Also, on this day, some students wear clothes like Nehruji and put a rose on their coats. On this day, the schools organize many programs. Generally, children participate in various competitions like dance, music, singing, painting, debate, and storytelling, etc. The main purpose behind Children's Day to spread awareness about child education, child care, and child rights in the country. Moreover, there is distribution of prizes and sweets among students on this day.